engages against Trevor Lewis. Krug braces as Dwight King knocks him to his knees. McQuaid comes over and battles King, and the puck's not even important anymore. A couple of gloves tumble. McQuaid's going under and over. He takes a hard right, and he continues to wail away. Goes to the body. King holding the arm. McQuaid hawks, then goes to the ribs. McQuaid over the top. King with a couple of jabs gets McQuaid off balance, and now they're just wailing away. King takes McQuaid's helmet off. He goes over and under again. McQuaid still working the body. King strong with that left arm, trying to keep McQuaid away. Pretty good bout. Good exchanges from both of those battlers.
Well, the bigger King comes in the battle, a little scrub along the wall. There was not going to be any penalty on the hit by King on Torrey Krug, but Adam McQuaid, his defense partner, certainly didn't like the liberty taken by King in the body contact. Here's the hit, a little bit on the numbers. A much bigger guy in King on Krug. Krug unsuspecting, and that's why McQuaid came over. And you got to believe McQuaid played it perfectly, not to get any kind of extra in terms of penalty minutes. And a heavy-duty bout between two big guys.